Now I understand, and it's time to leave the wards.
She should have been back by now.
She wouldn't get lost.
I'm sure she'll return.
No, no. I must go in search of her.
We'll come too.
No, you stay here. This won't take long. I'll count my steps from here. One, two, three.
Look who I found.
Don't let her give me to the giant.
It's not our fault the giant wants you.
Let go.
Leave him alone.
Let him be.
Jack? Where did you get this? Jack, where is my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. She was under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like it was his own mother.
How awful.
How could this happen? I should have never let her wander off alone.
I buried her in a footprint.
I should have insisted that she stay at home.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up, people! People are dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. Now, I suggest we give this boy to the giant before we're all so much dead meat.
Keep away from him.
Stay away from him.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking him.
Yes! It's all his fault. It's your fault there's a giant in our midst, and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, Magic. Beans for a cow so old, had to sell lies on which you took. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
So it's your fault.
No.
So it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute. I took the gold back to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but my cow was cursed. You made us get a cow to get the curse. Read first.
The house was cursed. It's your father's fault. The place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
Yes.
Then it's his fault.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk, then what's clear? Without any beanstalk, then what's queer? How did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes, how?
You took the other bean.
The other bean?
You took the other bean.
No, yes, it is. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault.
I gave it to my wife.
So it's her fault.
Wait a minute.
Then whose is it?
She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe. You know what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife? Oh dear, but I never knew it, so I throw it all. Look here.
So it's your fault.
And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you had it all back up again.
You were needing it.
You were greedy. Did you need that head?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault then.
Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
Well, so you went and dared me too?
I dared me too.
Yes, you dared me too.
No, I didn't. Then it's your fault.
No, it isn't. Wait a minute.
I had a dare too.
You have the harp.
Well, you had to throw away the bean in the first place. She had it. Your fault, first place.
First place.
See, here's the bean in the first place.
It's the last midnight. It's the last wish. It's the last midnight. Soon it will be boom squish. Told a little lie, stole a little coal, broke a little vow. Did you? Had to get your
give her the boy.
No!
No. What really matters is not the blame. Somebody to blame. Well, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame, if that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No!
No. No. You're so nice. You're not good, you're not bad, you're just nice. You're not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch, you're all liars and thieves. Like his father, like his son, will be too. Oh, why bother? You'll just do what you do.
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait!
No more riddles. is you can undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quest. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more. Running away, let's do it. Far from the ties that bind. No more despair, burdens to bear out there in the yonder. Running away, go to it. Where did you have in mind? The trouble is on. The farther you run, the more you feel undefined. For what you have left undone, and more, what you've left behind. Disappoint, leave a mess, die, but we don't.
We disappoint, we turn, I guess, forget though we won't.
Like father, like son. No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happy day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what even worse is still in store, all the children, all the giants. No
cries when I hold him.
Now what are we to do?
We have to think of a plan for when the giant returns.
What?
We all have to think.
If there were just some way we could surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise. Good friends. Birds. I need your help now more than ever. What if the prince? I don't care. What matters now is that we find a way to fell the giant. Now what can you do? You could do that? Oh, how could I ever thank you? You can talk to birds. The birds can help. Oh my god.
How?
Well, when the giant returns, they'll attack her and pick out her eyes till she's blind.
How will that help?
Then you can strike her, surprise her, or
She'll get angry.
She'll be blinded. She'll stagger about.
She'll crush us all.
Smear the ground with pitch.
Yes!
We'll lure her to an area smeared with pitch.
Her shoes will stick and she won't be able to move.
I'll climb the tree and slay her from behind.
I'll climb the tree too. It may take two mighty blows.
Well, I'm excited.
I'm gonna kill another giant.
Now, quickly. It's almost dark. There's not much time. We have to find the pitch.
There's some pretty.
No, wait. You stay here. The baby will be safe with you. This will take no time.
No. Don't cry. I know. You want your mother. The giant went in that direction.
My darling, I did not recognize you. In those old clothes and with a child? You must go back to the castle at once.
The giant has been to the castle.
No. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe it's because of not your only love.
I love you. I do. But yes, it's true.
Why, if you love me, would you have strayed?
I thought that if you were mine, I wouldn't wish for more. And I'd be happy and content as I've ever been. But a part of me remains, and I continually need more.
There are times when I wanted more, but I never went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. Me?
Consider me lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Yours was a dream. Now, I want something in between. Please go.
She always loved the maiden who ran away.
And I have apparently been lost. Mother would be very unhappy with the circumstances. Mother cannot guide you.